Hello, Nicholas. I'm at the Musée Zadkine, which is a hidden little tiny museum of sculptures by an artist who made statues named Zadkine. This is where he lived for a while in Paris. And it's kind of hidden behind other buildings. It has this beautiful little garden here. And behind me is the inside of museum, which is the house. And inside there are other statues and art. You can see down the hallway there. So it goes all the way around. This is the Musée Zadkine. Au revoir.